You catch her halfway and we'll give you the whole
Good job, Marcus.
And at this time, please welcome Hampton Roads leader, a former Bethel Bruin, Francena McCorory. America's second fastest woman in the gold medalist, who will represent the USA at the Olympics this year in London. Francena is a three-time NCAA champion in the 400-meter dash. This past June, finishing second, McCorory was also named an All-American by the U.S. Track and Field and Cross Country Coaches Association. During her collegiate career, won two indoor NCAA titles as a Lady Pirate at Hampton University, including an American record 50.54 in 2010, and one NCAA outdoor crown. So Francena, please throw that first celebration of our first pit.
All right.
Awesome.
How about
a big round of applause for our Olympian, Francena McCorry.
That was good.
Francena will be on the concourse after the start of the game, 10 autographs. Best of luck in London, Francena.
You did great.
I didn't bounce the ball. I didn't bounce it.
You did good. You did good, girl.
I'm not going to get the email just right.
Thank you.